beautifully around the package. It arrives in the door of our hearts each year and asks to be received. We come back and come back and welcome into our lives.
What is the gift of Christmas? That God loved this world so much, He sent His little Son, the treasure of His heart, bound to plans, pieces of the box.
Thank you.
The Most High, a son who would reign on the throne of David forever. Mary was troubled and afraid, but the angel assured her, nothing is impossible with God.
And so was she greeted and wondered. Mary drew near to God in prayer, asking only for the gift of his presence and his strength.
Yeah.
The grace of the great light of glory. The sky above his people was flooded.
My doctor advised me not to get pregnant and June of that year. Yet, in that same month, I found out that I was already a month on the way with my daughter's Samantha. My OB-GYN advised me to immediately stop taking my medicine. I was so scared at that time that my medication would affect my baby. I really had a very difficult pregnancy. I was on bed rest for almost 9 months. I always prayed that my baby will be healthy and safe. I felt joy and grateful when I delivered baby Samantha, safe and healthy in November 28, 2008. I did not expect to have a baby that soon. She is God's gift to me and my husband, Milton. Our one and only daughter, a gift that we have forever cherished with our outpouring love for the rest of our lives.
When baby Samantha came into our lives, we measurably rejoiced. We were so blessed, and our home was filled with joy and laughter. Hardly sad, in the warmth of my arms, loving embrace, made me so fulfilled. Whenever I saw her innocent smile, my heart jumped with so much joy. And whenever she cried, my heart seemed to bleed and melt. I look up to God and say, "Thank you, Lord, you answered our prayers. I will dedicate her to you to be a child you want her to be. God is truly faithful and always with us during our difficult situations and circumstances. He has given us a wonderful and awesome gift, our daughter Samantha, the gift of a lifetime. Just like the precious gift he has given to us all, his only Son, Jesus Christ."
Yeah.
would you join me now in proclaiming the goodness of Christmas? For unto us a child is born.
Thank you. Hallelujah. May I request the congregation to please stand. The glory and majesty of your name, O God, you are exalted on high. You are beautiful beyond description. We come and gather in your name to worship and adore you. We are forever grateful unto you for sending your greatest gift to mankind, the only begotten Son of God, Yeshua, Jesus, the Savior of the world. And his name shall be called the Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Thank you, O Lord, for allowing us to experience your presence tonight. You are the center of the songs that we've heard. You are the inspiration of our chancel choir that will continue to proclaim the message of your great love through their anthems. We praise you for their love and commitment, so that they might be able to offer unto you the gift that you have entrusted to them. We receive the joy of the season because of the reason of the coming of the gift of God. And he will establish his kingdom forever, and we will be together with him, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, forever and ever. Now, as we go forth, we offer our lives to you. Use us as a channel of blessings to others, so that they may also see in us and through us the true meaning of Christmas. In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, receive his abounding love, his abiding redemption, his absolute reign in your life, now and forevermore. Amen.